Artless, The Davis Without Immigrants was an intervention into the collection designed to create an opportunity for discourse. And in that, I think it expands on the notion of soft power. It takes what was essentially considered as a political tool and as a diplomatic tool into the cultural realm. And it allows museums to think about creating impact and opportunity in different ways.